Oh, David, that's a big shot of the day.